seems to be getting back to normal. The protesters have announced a 48-hour truce in the protests against President Nkurunziza's bid for a third term. They say they're going to use that time to mourn the dead. At least six were killed during the 6 days of protests, and also to clean up the streets and to stock up on food. They say the struggle will resume on Monday. Meanwhile, in a separate incident, the police said that two of its officers were killed in grenade attacks and at least 17 others wounded. The grenade attacks happened in the north of the capital and one in this market.